have a lot of humor in my designs. I will do curse words, body parts, and like illegal things. My name is Sigourney Morrison, and my business is Dress New Orleans. My grandmother did a lot of cross-stitching and hand embroidery. I would go visit her during the summertime, so we had a lot of different projects that we would do together. I do custom chain stitch embroidery on a chain stitch machine from the 1960s. It's all hand-controlled, not computerized. All the designs are hand-drawn by me. I like to really take my time and make sure that something is well thought out. I do a lot of creating in my mind. Anything will come to me and I'll just jot it down in my notebook. And then I do sketches of stuff that I want to do. And then I refine the sketches to something that's easier to translate into chain stitching. It's kind of like a tattoo. And then I pick out the colors and the color scheme. And then I map it out and go from there. I want to reach more people and let people know that I'm doing this. Every time I have a pop-up, they're like, oh, you can do this? I didn't know you could do this. You can do this? And I'm like, yes, I can do this. So I really want to communicate in an easier way through a website.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready!
All right, boom. Your site is live. How do you feel? All the time and work you put in.
This is like the next step. Digital presence is extremely important, even though it's really hard for me at this point in time. That's not my expertise. My expertise is making the things that I want to get out there. I really get a lot of enjoyment no matter what I do, doing something individual, like that's really close to the customer, to make something that they really want that's very specific and very personal. I get to connect with a customer one-on-one and get to see what their personality is like and be able to suggest things to them that they might not have thought of. Once they start going, they just want more stuff and more stuff and more stuff. It's really important to have a community of people that you can bounce ideas off of. Amanda is a brilliant pattern maker and sewer, so designers come to her and then she makes their idea materialize. In addition to the chain stitching, we're actually making the full outfit now. So no longer are you having to bring something that you already have to get stitched, we can do the whole thing. I want to be a one-stop kind of shop for the website, like be able to show a calendar where I'm going to be if you want to come, do flash sales, and be able to show off some of my recent things that I've done with the customers. The website is working out really well. I posted all my events on it, so it's working out.
Nice. So what's next as far as your business goes?
I think brand awareness is probably like the number one goal. I use the hashtags I'm supposed to. Hashtag chain stitch, hashtag singer114w103. That's like the normal ones that people look up. You know, and people know what they're looking for, but they don't know how to say it. A lot of people just really let me do what I want to do, and they trust that like I have my own style. It's like a little bit country, a little bit rock and roll probably. I know that's like super overused, but then also like a little bit funny. I would rather have a happy customer and see the look on their face that they really like something, or even cry, than make something that's mass-produced that a lot of people will like. I know that's probably counterintuitive as far as like business goes.